Kung Fu International, the violins of day-to-day existence. Outside the takeaway Saturday night, a bald adolescent asked me out for a fight. He was no bigger than a two-bob fart. He was a deft exponent of the martial arts. He gave me three warnings, trod on me toes, stuck his fingers in me eyes and kicked me in the nose. A rabbit punch made me eyes explode. Me head went dead. I fell in the road. I pleaded for mercy. I wriggled on the ground. He kicked me in the balls and said something profound. Gave my face the millimetre tread. Stole me chop suey and left me for dead. Through rivers of blood on fractured bones, I crawled half a mile to the public telephone. I pulled the corpse out the call box, held back the bile, and with a broken index finger, I proceeded to dial. I couldn't get an ambulance, the phone was screwed. The receiver fell in half, it had been kung-fued. A black belt karate cop opened up the door, demanding information about the stiff on the floor. He looked like an extra from Yang Shang Po. He said, "What's all this?" Then I saw, He wore a bamboo mask, he was gend on zen. He finished his devotions and he beat me up again. Thanks to that embryonic Bruce Lee, I'm a shadow of the person that I used to be. I can't go back to Salford, the cops have got me marked. Enter the dragon, exit Johnny Clarke.